toward the bottom here. Usually, if you want to, you can continue to do more of the strokes. Or if people like to have like a very precise curve, very nice curve, then you can cut here. This is how I cut it. This is my cut. Like that. Then you got the outline. So, and if you want, you can add in some hair strokes in the middle, but then very parse out, because we want to leave room to shade.